The other local player selected in the first round is Duke offensive tackle Graham Barton.
All right, he's going to be headed to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers. They picked him at number 26. Barton is a versatile player who can play tackle, guard, maybe even center at the next level. Barton is just the eighth Duke player to ever be taken in the opening round.